My name is Vishnu. I am studying in 6th standard. My school name is Simple English CBS School.
My name is Rajesh. I am studying in 6th standard. My school name is St. Paul's English CBS School.
My name is Abhinav. I am studying in 6th standard. I am studying in St. Paul's English School. Our project is automatic light. A light which turns on automatically when the surrounding environment is dark. The components required are Arduino, the artificial brain or processor, which process input and output, LDR, light dependent resistor, which senses the amount of light presence around it, and Rajesh will tell.
The LED light and emitting diode is a two terminal device, anode and cathode glow when connected to battery.
9 voltage battery which stores electric charge particles in it. 2.0 ohm resistor which allows the flow of electricity. Connecting wires is a conducting material which allows the electricity through it. Breadboard, a board conducting material which is developing for prototype of any project. Thank you.
Now we will show how it works.
When the light is there, automatically it is turned off. When the darkness is there, automatically this bulb will glow.